everyone. This is a little video on how I structure my center's time. Obviously not super fancy, typed up and everything. I took real photos of each of my centers and I put the number of photos on there as according to the number of kids that I want in that center. And then each kiddo has a picture, which of course I've covered up, but when it's their turn, they will take their green center's tag off and they will put it in the basket, and then they'll come back and they'll find their picture, and then they will place it on the place where they want to go and then go to that area.